What up, YouTube, man? We're back for another reaction. I'll be straight up honest with you. A couple people have been asking me to react to this. I don't even know who this artist is, Baby Tate, but I'm going to learn today. I'm going to go ahead and give, I'm assuming to her, a subscriber. Not that she needs another subscriber because she has 131,000 YouTube subscribers already. This track called Hey Mickey, the official dance video, dropped yesterday, one day ago. It has 216,000 views on it. And this person got 12,000 likes on it. So this is probably going to get blocked. I'm not going to lie. It'll probably get blocked. So if you're watching it, I'm just as excited as you are. Well, I don't know. If you haven't subscribed yet, I don't think you might not be as excited. But I'm pretty sure if you're watching this, I'm shocked already. Because I expect this to be completely blocked. But anyway, man, let's go and jump on into this. It's only a minute and 55 seconds long. It's by Baby Tate, I think was the name. Is it Baby Tate? Yeah, Baby Tate, Hey Mickey, the official dance video. I heard rumors it's a TikTok thing. I think someone said that in the comments. So let's go and jump on into it. Baby Tate, Hey Mickey, the official dance video. Let's get it.
You don't know. You don't know the pain, man.
What in the hell do y'all got me watching? Some of the things y'all be sending me, I don't even look at her nails. Some of the things y'all send me is crazy. I don't even know. But whatever, man. Shut up.
You don't know the pain, man.
What in the shit? About Mickey Mouse.
So fine, met this boy named Mickey. He had on some yellow dickies. I knew he was a hoe because his neck had hella hickeys.
What the fuck y'all got me listening to? Well, y'all that sent this to me, you just sent this to me for a reaction. That's all you want. You know damn well.
I said it's nice to meet you. Shook his hand and it was sticky. I looked into his eyes and then that's when it hit me. I said, oh, Mickey, you're so fine.
Ain't no
so
way.
Fine, you blow my mind. I just might let you come into my life and waste my time. I don't see no.
You ain't pulling that double entendre on me. You don't even try to slip that by me. I'm going to let you come into my... You got to be a little sneakier than that. Come on.
I just might let you come into my life and waste my time. I don't see no other man. Boy, you done turned me blind. You make me...
Oh, I like that. I ain't seen no other man. You ain't just turned me blind. I like that. That was a bar. That was a bar. Okay. That's called loyal shit. But I don't know the way y'all dancing. I don't know how loyal we talking.
Don't see no other man. Boy, you done turned me blind. You make me deaf cause I believe you even when you lie.
Never met a nigga like
you. Make me what? Deaf?
You make me deaf cause I believe you even when you lie.
You make me deaf cause I believe you even when you lie. Alright, I'll accept that. I'll accept it.
Boy, you done turned me blind. You make me deaf cause I believe you even when you lie.
Never met a nigga like this. Wanna cash in all her chips. Tell my friends I'll see you later, girl, I gotta dip.
What?
Cause I got a meeting with a man named T.
Man, them nails are wild.
Girl, I gotta dip. Cause I got a meeting with a man named T.
She got a heart in her hair?
See you later, girl, I gotta dip. Cause I got a meeting with a man named T.
But I call him Richard. He's Richard and Bill Gates. Kiss me wetter than...
Whoa. These riches of Bill Gates, Richard, Bill... Ooh. All right, I'll give it to you, girl. You got some bars. Baby Tate got some bars. I'm going to give that to her.
A man named...
Yeah, she do.
But I call him Richard. He's Richard and Bill...
That redhead is bad as shit. She bad as shit.
Because I got a man with a man named... but I call him Richard. He's Richard and Bill Gates. Gets me wetter than Superior Lake.
Gets her wetter than Superior Lake? Lake Superior? That's a bar. All right, Baby Tate got bars. I'm going to stop shitting on Baby Tate. Baby Tate, you got bars, girl. Yeah, you got some bars.
But I call him Richard. He's Richard and Bill Gates. Gets me wetter than Superior Lake. Takes me on $100,000 dates. And I don't even...
I hope so if he Bill Gates. I'm right back. All right, Baby Tate, we back. You got some bars. I'll give that to you. Now, that man. Yeah, I'll give that to you. You got some bars. I was shitting on you for a little bit, but I'm liking it so far.
Bill Gates gets me wetter than Superior Lake. Takes me on $100,000 date.
Yeah, I was gonna say, man, if he like Bill Gates, he better be taking you on some $100,000 dates. That man got money for days. He can afford that. She beautiful. I'm sorry. I need to stop. This is a reaction. Let's go.
Richard's Richard and Bill Gates gets me wetter than Superior Lake. Takes me on $100,000 dates, and I don't even have to give him cake. He just called me baby.
I don't even gotta give him cake, and he'll still take me on $100,000 dates. Man, I'm telling you right now, I'm dropping $100K on a girl on a date. I don't just want the cake. I want the bakery. $100,000, you better be getting the damn bakery, not the cake.
Superior Lake takes me on $100,000 dates, and I don't even have to give him cake. He just called me baby, he don't call me Tate. He whip up that white girl, he beating okay.
Just call me baby, don't call me Tate. Baby Tate, just call me baby. You call your girl baby. Oh, I like it, Baby Tate.
And I don't even have to give him cake. He just called me baby, he don't call me Tate. He whip up that white girl, he beating okay. I just might marry that new.
God damn it. She do got bars, though. I'm gonna give her that. She got bars.
Hey, he just called me baby. He don't call me Tate. He whip up that white girl. He beatin' okay. I just might marry that new today. But then I found out that Mickey was gay.
Oh! Snap! You ain't marrying that dude. Not unless you go a little something next. You ain't marrying shit. But why he spending you on... Why is he taking $100,000? That's why he don't ask for no cake. He'll spend $100,000 on you. He ain't ask for no cake because he gay. I respect, man. We don't care about you, what you are on this channel. We okay with everything, man. You do you, man. I respect it.
Dates, and I don't even have to give him cake. He just called me baby, he don't call me Tate. He whip up that white girl, he beating okay. I just might marry that new today. But then I found out that Mickey was gay. Oh, oh, Mickey, you're so fine.
Oh!
Mickey, you're so fine. So fine, you blow my mind.
What y'all got me watching?
So fine, you blow my mind.
I got no words except Baby Tate got bars. Besides that, I really got nothing else to tell y'all. I don't know what y'all have me watching anymore. I don't know if I can trust half of y'all anymore with sending me shit. But I'm not gonna lie, that was actually pretty interesting. I was pretty entertaining. I'm not gonna lie. She got bars, and that will be one of the next things on TikTok. I promise you that. That whole dance is gonna be a TikTok thing.
Tax worries.
No. Stop that. That new dance that Baby Tate's doing, that's gonna be a TikTok thing. I promise you that. But anyways, man, if you're watching this, man, means you didn't get blocked, and I appreciate that, YouTube. So thank you, Baby Tate. Thank you for not blocking this. It was fucking hilarious. I'm not gonna lie. But anyways, man, let me know your thoughts, your comments on this. Drop it down below. Hope you were not offended by anything on Polo G. Why did I just like whatever? I apparently like Polo G's thing. I haven't heard it yet. But yeah, let me know your thoughts, your comments. Hope no one was offended by anything. We just mess around, joke on this channel a lot. Nothing we take here is serious whatsoever. But yeah, I'll catch y'all next time. Baby Tate, keep doing your thing. I'll catch y'all. Deuces.
She going down like a ski slope. That's why my feet so firm. The way that is, she got me comfortable.